Hello, my name is Yuhyuk Lee, director of Woody. First, let me show you a short video clip about the BuddyCoin service.
자기간 생활 금융 플랫폼 BuddyCoin. 여행 전 외화 환전이 필요할 때에는 은행을 방문하지 않아도 외화를 원화로, 원화를 외화로. 여행 후 남은 외화 잔돈을 처리하고 싶을 때에는 차곡차곡 포인트로 적립하여 다양하고 편리하게 사용 가능한 잔돈 적립 서비스. 이 모든 걸 버디코인에서 외화를 스마트하게 바꾸는 생활. 버디코인.
As you see in the video clip, the BuddyCoin service provides convenience and economics in foreign currency management. With this service, foreign currency can be easily exchanged and saved anytime, anywhere for inbound and outbound travelers. BuddyCoin service consists of a mobile app and kiosk. The mobile application supports users to reserve currency exchange, to scan QR code receipt, and to use the BuddyCoin points. The BuddyCoin kiosk makes you retrieve foreign currency, which is reserved or exchanged currency directly at the kiosk, and save domestic or overseas leftover cash. The points which are saved in the BuddyCoin app can be used in various ways, such as digital product purchase, point conversion, mobile voucher purchase, donation, and currency exchange. The usage method of these points will be expanded to financial products and point transfer. Currently, the BuddyCoin service is commercialized in 9 areas centered on Seoul, and we are preparing to commercialize in 40 areas by the end of 2020 and 200 areas by the end of 2021. And the revenue will be $47.6 million by the end of 2024. Besides, we are preparing to enter the global market. Our company intends to establish a global foreign currency network, a global remittance network, and a global coin exchange network through partnerships and cooperation with overseas operators. Woody was established in 2015 and commercialized the BuddyCoin service through R&D activities for about four years. We look forward to working with the partners interested in commercial, financial, or joint venture agreements. The possible cooperation with us is a commercial agreement through service transfer, financial agreement, or joint venture agreement. Our goal is to cooperate with local partners to enter overseas market and to build a global service network in connection with the service provided by our company. Therefore, companies who want to provide service through the installation of device locally using their products or apply their technology together with their technology are welcome. Thank you for watching this video.